Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be reviewing the Crayola Sketcher Projector. This package includes 6 mini markers, a projector, 3 drawing discs, a tracing sheet and stickers. Ages 6 and up, batteries not included. Let's get on. So I have it already set up, and this is what it comes with. 6 markers, a projector at the top, a strong light, and that's it. So I have different sheets to choose from, so minions, and there's different stickers and 2 projector sheets. So I'm gonna start off with a dragon, so I'm just gonna start. So now I've drawn me picture. It's not a dragon, it's a unicorn. So now let's just put it in the projector. Now just go and turn the lights off. Right, now the camera's gonna go up so you can see on the roof. I heart unicorns. Well, you can't really see it, but it says see YouTube and subscribe, and it says about me t-shirt. So yeah, so if the lights would like to go back on, I'll have to go and get back up again. So there was my first projector sheet, and now this one you'll all probably recognise. So if I just start drawing this one, and I'm gonna, in the comments while I'm doing it, just comment down and say what you think it'll be. So yeah, the music's gonna come back on and I'm gonna start drawing. So now let's put it in the projector. There we go. camera's gonna go up. So if you commented in the section, that's my YouTube thing, CBTube. It doesn't look exact, but it's worth a try. So, switch this off and the lights are gonna go back on. So I'm gonna give you a challenge. I'm gonna give you 10 seconds to subscribe, turn the notifications on, and comment down below. And if the first three people to do that will receive a CBTube t-shirt. So, ready. So, I'm done, and I hope you did that, so good luck. So thank you for watching, everybody, and subscribe, and I hope you like my videos. Bye.